Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So if you're watching this, you're probably a friend or family member. So I'd like to start out by thanking you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate all of your support. If you don't know me, my name is Ashley Page and I'm a fitness enthusiast, 25 years old from Toronto. So first I'm gonna give you a little bit of background about myself. I started training just about a year and a half ago. So I had recently got out of a bad relationship and I was really worn out. I was drinking all the time. I was partying almost every night of the week, just kind of trying to, I guess, fill that like void of loneliness. So I always wanted to be surrounded by people. I was out drinking every day and literally 7 days a week I was partying. Like it was getting really out of control. I looked sick. I looked worn out. I looked tired. I was always hungover. I would sleep all day, party all night. Like it was just a really, really bad situation and a really like low point in my life. So one day I woke up and I had like an epiphany. I looked in the mirror and I realized that I looked terrible. I looked like a skeleton. It was really bad. So I decided that it was time to make a life change. So I started hitting the gym like 2 times a week and started changing my eating habits like a little bit. And even that small change in my routine to working out twice a week made a significant difference. I would sleep during the night instead of during the day. I felt a lot healthier. I had a lot more energy. I didn't look like as tired, the bags under my eyes weren't as bad anymore. So once I realized like how good working out made me feel, I kind of wanted to progress to the next level with it. So I had a friend who was a personal trainer and I hit him up and asked him if he would mind kind of showing me the ropes in regards to how to structure my training, how to structure my meal plans. So he started training me. Probably like 3 days a week I would go and I would shadow him, and honestly I was a gym noob. I did not know how to work any of the equipment. All I ever did was like cardio and squats. So for me it was like a really big learning curve. I had that mentality that, oh, I lift, I'm gonna get bulky. So I was a little bit concerned about that. Didn't want to be huge, but I wanted to be lean, I wanted to be shredded, I wanted to grow my butt, grow my arms, grow my legs. So we started training together like 2-3 days a week, and then it progressed to like 4 and 5 and 6 until we were training together literally every single day. He showed me how to count my macros. He showed me how to structure meal plans and how I should be eating in order to cut for the summer months. And just so you guys know, that trainer is now my boyfriend. So we've been together now just over a year. So I'm really excited and you will definitely be seeing him in some of my videos. We still work out together every day and he's helping push me to the next level. So after training and I started seeing body progress, I went from looking like this to looking like this. So that's an amazing change. For 1 year, I never thought I would ever see myself with abs. So that was mind blowing for me. And it was such like a thrilling and exciting feeling to be able to watch your body change and the fact that you just have total control over how you want to look. So now I'm actually creating this vlog because I decided to take my fitness to the next level and I want to do my first OPA bikini competition in the spring. It's a really long road until I get to that point. I still have another, I believe, 21 days of bulking left, and it's my first bulk. So I was sitting at 110 pounds when I started my bulk, and my goal is to reach 130 by the end of it. So I'm sitting at about 127 right now. Once I hit my 130, it's just gonna be maintaining, and then I think that I'm gonna start my cut January 2nd. I gotta start looking for a coach, and I also gotta start looking into doing posing classes. I need a coach that's gonna kind of progress me to that next level. So I'm really excited about competing. I've had a lot of you guys ask me on social media, whether it's like Snapchat or Instagram, you know, what my meal plans look like or how I structure my workouts. And I think it's amazing that even though I've only been training for a year, I've already got people coming to me and asking me like, you know, how do you do your workout routines? What do you eat? Like I love, you know, the way your legs look, or I love the way your abs look, or I think, you know, that you're looking great. And when they look at my progress pictures and see from where I started to where I am now in the span of just 1 year, like I think it's amazing that people are finding that inspirational. So I didn't really have time to make a meal plan for every single person who asks me or to create a workout routine for everybody that asks me. So I figured the best thing to do would be create a vlog. So with this vlog, it's gonna be a mix of just kind of like daily life as well as my workout routines and my meal plan. Since it's my first vlog, it's going to be my Vlogmas because it's Christmas time. So this week I'm gonna be showing you a couple of my workout routines from the week, as well as a little bit of Christmas stuff in between. So I'm really excited. I hope you guys enjoy. I didn't know you were filming it, I thought you just had the light in my face. We're going to Yogurties to get some frozen yogurt before you go to the gym.
For leg day.
Because we're fat kids. Yes, we're doing
leg day. You're going to miss it.
No, I'm not.
Oh my Jesus Christ.
I got it. I think I scare him with my driving, but I'm a great driver. So we're getting some Yogurties before we do legs. And then tomorrow is, what day is tomorrow? Push or pull?
Back and chest.
Back and
Arnie's
chest
workout.
So,
Arnold's
gotta
workout.
Kill it today. This is my third leg day this week. So,
yeah.
I'm already dying. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but are we good? So, I got a chocolate hazelnut, frozen yogurt, and a cookies and cream. Let's go. Welcome to the gym. I am so full of yogurt. I can't. We ain't never getting on. Okay, so here at Good Life, we actually just switched gyms. We used to go to Mill Creek, but they just recently opened this one. Bigger facility, they do hot yoga, more squat racks, just like a lot more equipment. So I feel bad for cheating on my other gym, but I absolutely love this. We're gonna go get our life workout. I wanna know, am I losing my mind? Never let me go. Going to the gym and from the gym, but never working out. It is fleece lined and it is so, so, so hot. I'm dying. Hey guys, so today we are at the Toronto Christmas Market. So we're gonna go get some hot chocolate and check out all the little shops. I love Christmas. I am so excited. It's only like 2 weeks away and I've been ready for like the last month. Everyone.
friends gathering around the fire. Chestnuts roasting like a hot July. I should be chilling with my folks, I know. But I'ma be under the mistletoe. Word on the streets.
I want hot chocolate. I want hot chocolate and I want hot chocolate and I want a pizza. Do I love Baltimore? You guys haven't been to the Christmas market yet? Distillery District, downtown Toronto? So worth it. Ashley? Holiday calories do not count. Remember that. Okay, thank you. So it's a, what is this? A s'mores waffle. I love waffles. All right, I got you.
Into a miracle, love. Don't you buy me nothing. Don't you buy me nothing. I am feeling one thing.
Hey guys, so today is mine and Juan's little Christmas day. We are going to decorate my tree, which half the lights are burnt out. So we're going to go shopping and get some more decorations and a new string of lights. I just cooked, so I made quiche with spinach, bacon, onions, mushrooms, tomatoes, and homemade tomato soup, and of course, make some vino, and because it's Christmas, we had to do some baking, so I made some cupcakes, and then I'm going to do some sugar. So that is it for my very first YouTube video. I want to begin by apologizing for any awkwardness there might be. I'm trying to come into my own as a YouTuber, and it's a little bit of a weird situation still, talking into the camera, but I promise if you bear with me, over time with more practice, it will be a lot more smooth. Secondly, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate it, and you guys are the reason that I'm creating these videos, so don't forget to comment below. Let me know what you like, what you didn't like, content you'd like to see in the next videos. Anything you guys want to tell me, please leave it in the comment box. If you haven't already subscribed, subscribe to my channel, like the video. And if you're not following me on Snapchat or Instagram, in the description box below is going to be a link to both, so don't forget to hit me up. Thank you guys so much.